Air enters the insect body through tiny holes present on the sides of the body. These holes are known as spiracles. The spiracles open into a network of thin air tubes spread over the body of an insect. These tubes are known as the trachea, and they facilitate gas exchange. Oxygen reaches the cells through the tracheal system, and the carbon dioxide is received from the cells by the tracheal system and expelled from the insect body through spiracles.